All right, we got a full day today, heading west right now. The main goal today, these guys want to catch a marlin. So I'm gonna go look for a marlin west side, and we'll see what happens. Get that feather. We're running up on the bridge. Good. Swim step.
Alright.
Hey,
let's go.
Nice aqua.
Well.
Good job, guys.
We got another fish on here. Hit the center coming through this bird pile. It's either a nice aqua or a small shibi, but we'll see. About 5 minutes in here, fish coming up. Getting close. Nice and easy, Tom, when you get on leader. A couple more cranks there, Trevor, and then you're all good. I'm starving. Shibi about 25 pounds, 30 pounds. Nice fish, just turn around. I'm gonna go back, see if I can find them. They're moving real fast, so I don't know if we'll get another shot, but nice fish.
What are they eating?
They're little like shrimp larvae. Water is a rare sight today. Oh my God, did that scare me? Woo. All right, well, we didn't get our marlin, but we ended up with those two tunas, the aqua about 15 and the shibi about 25, 30 pounds. So no marlin, but not too bad.
top hand or no? I want to pop out.
Your bottom hand. You can't see.
Yeah, I think the
finger's going to fall out again. I'm talking about the bottom. You're covering the whole fish. Stand up a little bit. There you go. Got it.
See that?
That's perfect right there.
You can't beat that.
Nope.
All right.
Yeah, and if you want to,
probably.
Bro, that turtle just chased that shark.